absolute pleasure to finally speak, Nomad.
Stone, how did you...
Why, you hear everything that goes on my island. But rest assured, I can't locate you. Not yet. You've taken one of my pawns out of the game. Well done. I'm impressed. We're more alike than you think.
You are a butcher. Nothing more. Cursed to live in Walker's shadow.
You don't see it yet, Nomad, but this is bigger than you. Ghosts won't change the world. I will. And Walker's dead. Thanks to you. I am not. So what does that say?
Ghost Actual, Nomad, over.
Go for Actual.
I'm ready to hunt Oracle. What have you got?
Okay. Oracle goes by Ivan Ivanov, but we're positive that's a pseudonym. He's a Bodark, intelligence expert. He changes identities more than I change my mom's diaper. Probably ex-Spetsnaz, so he knows infrastructure. His top priority is bypassing U.S. security procedures. Location unknown. But Gideon McCormick, old Homeland Security brass that settled on Aroa, activated a panic beacon. It's off now, so he might be in trouble. This is an ideal target for Oracle. Find him and see if he has any intel.
Copy all. Out here. Position.
Copy that. We'll come to you.
You're not Sentinel.
What's your name?
You're SOF, right? Oh, thank God. I'm Gideon McCormack. I used to work for...
I know who you are. I'm gonna carry you out of here. Ready?
Yes. Please. Let's go.
Catch me up.
Oh, this leg. Oh. After I retired, I came out here. Wanted to see Skell's Utopia myself. I laid low when Sentinel came. Knew they'd have an interest in me. Worked at first. Then these Russians came. Oh, yeah, they put the screws to me. Security protocols, VIP, invasion routes, passwords. They dug deep. Oh, goddammit, I broke. Told them about Homeland Security protocols.
So it's too late, huh?
No. I kept a lot back. Enough, I hope. The leader, he's a damn ruthless asshole, but some of his men aren't so dedicated. I escaped into the river. Took a bullet doing it. They almost had me when you came.
This job sucks, man. Hate taking orders from that Russian asshole.
You can rest here. You'll be safe.
Thank you. Don't worry anymore about me. You've done enough. This old dog can still hunt.
Tracking one of these Russians. Probably the commander who interrogated you. Any leads?
I couldn't see much. But when I jumped in the water, it was salty. But it was definitely a river.
Okay.
Where they were holding me had a horrible stench to it, and was noisy as all hell.
Some kind of factory?
Was my thought. There should be something there that'll point to him.
Good. Good, that'll do. Rest up.
Sure I got him in the leg. This job sucks, man. I hate taking orders from that Russian asshole. It's stone dry. Besides, pay this good? Who gives a shit?
To my location.
Okay, on our way.
Nothing significant to report.
Who are you?
us down. Eyes on the sniper. Them all.
Still nothing.
Looks all clear. It's just so dark out.
All clear here too.
Couldn't have gone far.
What do you want, please?
Good job, boss. Let me get a clean shot.
What is this?
Here, boss. All targets have been dealt with.
Stay sharp.
Solid work.
Stones up. Guys, if they get good,
I don't want trouble.
What do you want?
Please.
No!
Yeah, I'll get some. You're dangerous, Nomad. Maneuvering in position. On your go, Ghost Lead.
Got him, boss.
Rock and roll.
These turret guns are the shit!
Oracle's looking for McCormack. Time to put him down.
Please, no!
is it?
Get to my position now!
We're moving to your position.
We're moving there now.
Oracle's down.
Good on you, Ghost Lead.
Stone won't be able to hit all his targets without him.